are they?
India.
Sumit and fellow athletics competitor Bhagrishi Jadhav are flag bearers for India. He's been named on Forbes India's 30 Under 30 list for 2024, highlighting the successful young people in India. He'll be defending his javelin F64 title from Tokyo. It's the second games for Bhagrishi Jadhav. India claimed its first Paralympic medal of gold way back in 1972 in Heidelberg, but they were hard to come by until Tokyo, where they won more gold and total medals than all their previous games combined.